Hello, we are Hyunwoo Kim
and Jung Park. Have you ever heard of persona? A persona is an image that is shown externally object. Commonly, most people tend to think that only people have persona image. But we don't think that. Have you ever seen a movie or drama about AI dominate humans? As most of these platforms, AI is acting differently on this outside and inside. In the state, there was the case where the drone attacked the pilot because it thought its choice was the better. Aren't you nervous? Nonetheless, many people still rely on AI to spend their days and develop AI. So the future situation in movies and dramas is also getting closer. Then what can we do to solve and prevent this?
First of all, it is necessary to have a system or artificial intelligence that responds to the side effects of continuously developing AI. Artificial intelligence may have the potential to change as it evolves, or it may be created with nefarious intentions from the start. As briefly mentioned earlier, a virtual drone experiment in the United States, there was a case that the drone attacked the pilot because its own choice was more correct. This indicates if artificial intelligence is introduced in the real world, there is a good possibility that artificial intelligence will threaten humans. In response, the system is trained to detect the side effects of AI and malicious changes, and we can prevent a future that dominates humans by developing it.
The second is to place restriction and regulation on AI development. More and more people was developing AI for commercial use and their benefits. John Clay said, AI tools such as ChatGPT, which are taking the world by storm, are already being abused by opportunity street entities to exploit security loopholes. It will be possible to prevent problem that will arise in the near future by preparing laws that place regulations and restrictions on AI developers.
However, in modern society, laws exist, but as various crime occurs, malicious AIs may also be born in illegal ways. So how can we solve the malicious AI that has already appeared? The third is to respond an AI with a persona, malicious persona that has already appeared with an AI that has a clear persona image. For example, creating an AI with a persona that cooperates with malicious AI and pretending to cooperate is eliminating that AI. Isn't it fantastic? A solution could also be to make artificial intelligence disappear or no longer operate once it has completed its mission. So far, we have thought and presented some solutions that can be done to prevent and solve the AI that will dominate humans in the future. New and different solutions are always welcome, and we are always waiting for them. With these solutions, we look forward to an advanced future where we can enjoy harmony with artificial intelligence. Thank you.